Hey guys, my name is Devin Gage, and I'm the owner of Gage Strength Training. We are an athlete development facility right here in Westchester, Pennsylvania. And this is Jeff Schumacher. He's the director of our athlete development program. And today we're going to talk to you about some extremely common issues that we see in female sports and how you can correct them today.
The most common injuries we find in female athletics is torn ACLs or any type of various knee issues. Women are 6 times more likely to tear their ACL than men would be playing the same exact sport, and that is because of overdeveloped quadriceps and underdeveloped hamstrings in most of our female athletes. I want to talk about a little about what we see most often, which would be knee valgus, which is like a knock knee. So in female sports, if a female is going to squat down to jump, they typically will put their knees in. Same thing when they're landing for a jump, they'll put their knees in, or they're decelerating, they stop, a knee comes in. If your knee comes in like that, you're extremely unstable, and like I said before, 6 times more likely to tear an ACL than a male athlete would be doing the same movement. I want to show you guys 2 simple exercises that we like to use here to help prevent those injuries and strengthen the hamstrings and the surrounding ligaments around the knee. The first exercise I'm going to show you is a band resisted squat. I have a 1/2-inch band around my knees, right above my kneecap. As I squat down, I will fight the resistance of the band and push my knees out. This strengthens the muscles and ligaments surrounding the knee and also enforces this better movement pattern that we want to see in all our athletes. The knees tracking over the toes instead of in, where we see very limited stability and an increased amount of injuries. Next exercise is a terminal knee extension, where I can take the same band, tie it around a post, put it right above my knee. On my toes, I'm going to fully extend and really flex that knee. This will strengthen the ligaments and muscles around the knee to prevent the injuries that we see. I will say we'll do about 3 sets of 15 to 20 on the knee extensions and 3 sets of 8 to 12 on the squats.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed those tips. Remember, we only gave you 2 exercises. These issues are very severe. If you feel like you might suffer from these knee issues and these imbalances, give us a call. We'll set up a free movement screening, try and identify these weaknesses, and write up a customized program on how to address those and keep you free from injury. So give us a call and we can help you out.